Subject, Dr. Curtis Coddis. Current temperature 89.7, steady for 48 hours. Blood panels reveal lymphocyte and monocyte readings consistent with subject's past.
Clotting rate vastly improved. Marked enhancement in muscle response, strength, and elasticity.
Eyesight similarly improved. Subject no longer requires corrective lenses.
This is no longer about curing ills. This is about finding perfection. In attempt to redress regenerative relapse, dosage has been increased to 200 milligrams.
Stronger every day!